And the police, though, have got some crucial backing, and it's come from none other than Kiran Bedi, the now Lieutenant Governor of Puducherry, but former IPS officer, who says seniors need to protect them. Reacting to Tuesday's unprecedented protests by the police personnel in Delhi and the police lawyer clashes of the last few days that have led to these massive protests, Kiran Bedi has now said that when policemen and women perform their duty fairly, firmly, fearlessly and responsibly, they need to be protected by their seniors. Defending the police force in a statement, she says the duty of the leadership is to ensure that no one is prejudged, must ensure that they are not humiliated for doing their duty. Disputed actions need urgent inquiry, but not premature humiliation. Premature humiliation hurts them and self-respect of their families. Never drive men and women in uniform to the wall. Never let them lose faith in their own service and seniors. This is a statement that comes from Kiran Bedi, whose image was plastered in the posters that were being held up by protesting policemen, as you can see on your screen yesterday. In fact, there were also loud chants of Kiran Bedi, loud Delhi police bachao. That's what the protesting Delhi police personnel on Tuesday were chanting as they protested for about 11 hours outside the police headquarters. They were remembering the former IPS officer. And these were the chants they kept chanting while their seniors, including the police commissioner, was trying to placate them and get them to call off their protest and return to work, call off their protest over their colleagues being thrashed by lawyers. So what is the reason for which the police personnel were remembering Kiran Bedi, the first woman Indian police service IPS officer? Well, it goes back way back to 1988. There was an incident at the Thi Hazari court complex. Then Kiran Bedi backed the police force, had a face-off with lawyers who were protesting the handcuffing of an advocate on suspicion of theft.